Star Trek will be back on BBC2 in the autumn. Our film next Monday night is another example of classic science fiction which proved to be way ahead of its time. Destination Moon, the story of a privately funded space mission which anticipated the Apollo landings by some 20 years and won an Academy Award for its pioneering special effects. That's at 6:10 next Monday.
Rallying is in some disarray. For over 2 years now, people in the sport have been saying a new breed of powerful supercars are dangerous. They can kill people. Over the past 12 months, they have. Several spectators died in Portugal. Four drivers and co-drivers have either been killed or seriously injured. And after dragging its feet for many months, FISA, the sport's governing body, have at last introduced a series of changes that will change the face of the sport beyond all recognition. Top Gear looks at the implications.
That's tomorrow at 8:30 on BBC2. Now, on BBC2, we fall into step with Eric Robson and his companion, Wainwright, on the Howgill Fells.